press conference, we have a few questions taken from the media. The first one, frustrated, disappointed or satisfied with the game today?
Obviously disappointed. Disappointed about the result because my players have done a big effort. They played a very good game. We managed very well the game. I am happier compared to last game against East Bengal. And when you are losing 2 points in one give, obviously I am not happy.
What do you have to say about the foul that conceded the penalty? Was it overconfidence or just a blunder?
Obviously we need to avoid this kind of situation. We have players with experience. And we need to know when it's possible to do something and when it's impossible. Obviously, I think it's a big mistake, but we need to put our focus in the next game. Jaho is a very good player and help us a lot during a lot of games, but we need to improve some things. And today, with one gift, we lose the points.
Spoken about Jaho, but is his discipline on the pitch concerning for you, giving away so many fouls like that?
I think Jaho, the numbers, the stats in defense speak about this situation. He need to take some risk because we thought the ball work a lot, but with his experience, maybe sometimes it's better to try to avoid these situations. It's not the same to take risk in our box, in the midfield or in the opponent box. It's very important to know when it's possible to take risk, and in terms of faults, I know Jaho made a lot of faults, but he's playing 100% without the ball, and maybe this situation sometimes happens.
You will not have Roland Borges in the next match. How big of a miss would that be?
I have a very good squad and there are no excuses. Obviously, Borges is an important player for us. He's a very good player for us. But my job as a coach is to think the best option for the next game. And obviously, losing one player or missing one player is not an excuse for not to win the next game.
You made four substitutions together. Did that come as a reaction to the goal they scored, and did that work out for you?
We played one game 2 days ago, and obviously my players have done a big effort. And we need some players coming from the bench in the last 15 minutes to try to change the result, because we conceded one goal in just before the substitutions, and this is the reason.
Along with Bipin and Vignesh, Amer Ranawade has shown a lot of responsibility in the team. How do you assess his performance tonight, especially with the defensive side of the game, and also let in a lot of crosses?
I am very happy with the performance of these players. They want to learn. Their attitude is amazing. And day by day, they have the opportunity to show everyone their level. I am very happy because they are helping a lot of our team, but I am very happy because they deserve this situation when they have the opportunity to play, to show everyone they are ready.
Final question, Bartholomew today became ISL's third highest goal scorer.
Congratulations and thank you, because he is a very good player. He is an amazing professional. He is an excellent person. And to have in my team one player like him is amazing, because he helped us a lot during the games, but off the pitch is an amazing person, always with positive attitude. And I want to congratulate him, not only about scoring goals, about how he is as a person.
Thank you for your time, coach. Good luck next game.
Thank you.